I visited the campus before applying, and I liked it very much. And I liked the program, and everything related with food and nutrition is my passion, so I felt like at home here.
It's a program that talks about biology, chemistry, nutrition, engineering, and it's also about one thing that is important to everyone, that is food.
I like to understand how things work in human body and how can we improve and optimize its mechanisms through nutrition.
The Food Science Technology program is a 3-year advanced diploma, and there's a 2-year fast track option for students that have a university or college background in the related field.
I learned how to develop and process a food with quality and assuring safety to it. And also I learned how to be a good manager. One position in the food industry that is called quality assurance manager. So we need to make sure that the product is with high quality and it is safe to the people to eat. So we need to know how to deal with people.
There's courses in food analysis, food product development, food regulations. There's project courses as well, quality assurance, plant sanitation. It's important to learn the entire process so they understand the science behind, you know, food being developed in the field, you know, the quality measures that are taken in the production of food, and also the procedures that are required within the processing of a food product to ensure that it's of high quality, that it's original, unique. Different types of food products can be developed at the processing stage as well. So they really learn the full gamut of information regarding, you know, food and the food science behind it.